The NAA Aerodrome Inspector training course is intended for Civil Aviation Authority Aerodrome Inspectors, and it covers the basic regulation, the implementing rules, that is Regulation 139/2014, and also some aspects of certification specifications. The course is useful for inspectors because it covers in a little bit more detail, especially the basic regulation and the 139, also more into detail on the certification process and the oversight process.